first step of producing the hardwood plywood is to dry those inner plies. And the real key there is to drive out the moisture down to a moisture content that's suitable not only to provide for quality inner plies, but also allow for proper bonding of the plywood. The veneer starts by going into the dryer. The veneer will be in there for 5 to 25 minutes based on the moisture content at the beginning of the process. When that veneer comes out the back of the dryer, we measure each piece for the moisture content, and those that are still not proper moisture will get kicked out and re-dried again. The drying of the veneer is critical to hit our targets. At that point, we'll also grade for the veneer grade of every piece of veneer.